Smartwatches need charging. Smartwatches have limited battery life. The Matrix PowerWatch X will run forever off of your body heat. Matrix Industries has developed a technology based off thermal gradients that uses your warmth to keep the power going. It measures skin temperature and case temperature and vents heat from its ridge-shaped outer case. Matrix says the temperature sensors can accurately count calories too. The Matrix PowerWatch X is the second watch from Matrix that's featured this tech and adds some smartwatch features like other fitness trackers have. It tracks steps, sleep, syncs via Bluetooth to a phone, gets notifications, and even slightly vibrates. It has a run tracking mode and a stopwatch too. The big Casio G-Shock style watch is also 200 meter water resistant and has an always on screen, but it lacks extra watch faces or features that other smartwatches have. And at $280, it's also not nearly as affordable as long battery life watches like the tiny Amazfit Bip. But what if this tech could make it into other smaller watches or wearables that did more? Not needing to charge a watch at all is a great feeling. Is it worth it to spring for a new experimental watch? Maybe not yet, but it's a promising start.